Well, we're entering the era of using molecular targeting for prostate cancer with the PARP inhibitors. And we know that about 20 to 30% of prostate cancer patients who are metastatic have soft tissue lesions. That leaves about 70% where we have difficulty in understanding what their marker patterns are. Where liquid biopsy comes into play are for those patients who have bone-only disease or lesions that may not be accessible by a CT-guided biopsy. Thus, we were able to look at DNA repair enzymes or other enzymes that may be potential targets for therapy.